This woman is covered by the blood of Christ. You can laugh at her. You can hate her. You can doubt her. But you can never take away the blessing that God has in store for her.